what I wanted you to tell me about those. Yeah. If you'd like, whenever you get a chance.
So, this one is half 3D printed, half wood.
Yeah.
This part is 3D printed.
Sure.
And the violin body is in one single piece in wood.
Well, what do you have here? It's like, is this ash or?
Ash.
Oh, it is? Okay.
Yeah.
So you're making an ash. Okay, and?
It's a electric piezo.
Okay. In there?
You have one mic per string. It's a piezo.
This is a piezo pickup?
Yeah.
It's within the wood?
Yeah. Everything is inside.
Okay.
So you cannot see it.
Right.
It's under each string.
Under each string.
Yeah.
The microphones.
Exactly. So you just need to plug it here, and
yeah,
you can play like,
oh,
like,
oh,
the old
ones. Okay. It's, that has to plug too, right?
Yeah.
So what got you into doing the wood one? Why did you?
This one is really for professional.
Really?
Yeah.
So this is less expensive?
Yeah, this one is less expensive. On this one, we can make it made on measure.
Right.
It's based on your classical violin. We can copy your classical violin and create the same one but in electric violin.
That's what you do actually. Okay.
And this one you cannot. It's just one electric
production
violin.
This is a production model?
Yeah.
So what do we got on price on this?
This one is $7,000. It's a 3D printed one.
Right.
And this one is $2,500.
Okay, it's $2,500. All right. That's great. Thank you.
Thank you.